Asger Jorn is one of the artists that's post-war abstraction, that which I'm interested in general, also in Germany, and I love all those, or Wolz, or all those painters that were not afraid of emotion and doing something gritty and scratching their heart into the painting, but at the same time also being expressive. And in a certain way, with Asger Jorn especially, the way he comes from Edvard Munch, the way that the line plays a role, and the line plays a big role in my paintings, so the movement that comes out of a line. And I think that's something that I've always loved about Asger Jorn, but also the way that he was just such a rebel in a certain way, the way he's a genius when it comes to graphic design. And that's something that I find interesting in my paintings too, something that I want to achieve, to get something that comes from the seductive qualities of graphic design, but gets completely merged into something that is absolutely painterly. So it's not about making a painting that is designed, it's just getting two different worlds together. And he's one of the first who just shamelessly did that. You know, like where, and so that in his work, a lot of paintings look very different as well. He's always doing something else. He's doing a lot of ceramics. He's doing a lot of books. He's doing a lot of things that extend the universe. He's doing tons of printing, and the prints are gorgeous. The way he puts his paintings together is, there are tons of reasons, but I'm very happy it makes complete sense, and I think it's going to be beautiful to see both shows at the same time. But there could have been also a dozen other artists that I would have loved to be with.